Next, as immigration agents prepare for sweeping raids across the country, Vice President Mike Pence came face to face with the border reality, visiting two migrant detention facilities in Texas, seeing dozens of men in holding pens, calling this, quote, very tough stuff. It comes as thousands rallied against those coming raids, this protest in Chicago. ABC's David Wright reporting from the White House tonight.
As ICE prepares to round up thousands of undocumented immigrants Sunday, Vice President Mike Pence toured two detention centers near the Texas border.
This is tough stuff. I knew we would see a system that is overcrowded. It's overwhelmed.
Some of the cages standing room only, the heat sweltering, the smell overpowering. The men have no ready access to water, no cots to sleep on, just the concrete floor. Some of them said they'd been here 40 days.
We are not a terrorist.
The vice president also met with children being held in a different area.
Are you comfortable? Are you being well taken care of?
Okay. Pence's upbeat exchange in stark contrast to the chilling firsthand accounts of young detainees filed last month in federal court in California. One 17-year-old from Guatemala told his court-appointed lawyer, it's always cold in the cage.
Different from what we hear from many of the critics, I couldn't be more impressed with the compassionate work that our Customs and Border Protection are doing here at this facility.
Democrats in Congress were close to tears as they described what they witnessed at another Texas facility.
Imagine traveling thousands of miles in grueling and dangerous conditions because you have no other option only to be separated from your family, from your children, thrown into overcrowded cages, denied a shower, toothbrush, and yes, Mr. Chairman, drink water out of the toilet.
With ICE now hoping to round up some 2,000 undocumented immigrants this weekend, advocacy groups are pushing back with protests like this one in cities across the country.
If they're not doing any harm and they're not breaking any laws, why should they get deported, especially if they have kids?
And David Wright joins us now. David, what's the latest that we know about these immigration raids?
Well, the president says those raids will happen tomorrow. Nine cities, we're told, on the list, but two cities, Houston and New Orleans, have been told not to worry. They have enough to deal with the hurricane, Tom.
David Wright for us tonight. David, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.